Hi, Vix. How you doing today? Welcome in. What's new in the life of Vix? So I have all the things arranged here. You have literally done nothing all day. Absolutely nothing. Sounds good to me. Sounds very good to me. That sounds relaxing. That woman who supposedly owns a house now, like, she called me and then I called her back and I've been sitting there waiting her. So I called her back and she was like outside, like walking, and I couldn't hear a word she was saying because of the wind, right? So she's like, okay, I'll call you back. And I was like, okay, I'll be here. And then I've been sitting here for an hour waiting for her to call me back. And she hasn't called me back. So I was like, okay, like, I was gonna stream, but you've just screwed me over here for an hour of me sitting here waiting for you and not being able to stream. And I think Dapper's gonna start at like 5 or 6 our time. So pretty much this will only be like an hour or so long stream because I've been sitting here waiting for her. So I texted her and I was like, well, I won't be available until, like, you know, after 6:30, so call me back after that, because, like, what the hell. She was literally, I'll call you back in a minute. I'm like, okay. I was gonna, like, wait till she was done with her walk and, like, in the car. I have no idea. Like, apparently I was gonna wait until she got, like, a massage and a mani-pedi and took a trip around the world. I don't know. So I went to a treasure island and I got some tickets. So we'll do some of the villager hunting today for anything Asian inspired. I was also gonna, like, you know, look for villagers and put their little, you know, PNG thingies on the bottom of the screen, but, if we happen to get somebody that we're looking for, you know, then that'll be less PNG work, but I just, you know, I was waiting for her call, and I was like, okay, I'll just pack a box while I wait for her call for a minute there, and I should have been working on the PNGs, and, I wasn't, because I thought, like, she was about to call me back. Yeah. So that was inaccurate. And, we'll do some resource grinding. We'll sell some of the on the islands. We'll sell the things that are in my pockets that can be sold right now. And, I'm not gonna do a ticket count or whatever, because those just get depressing. I didn't mean to do that, but okay. We'll just make it like a line of tickets on the bottom. I don't know how many we'll get through, but we have other tickets over here in case we need them. But that'll give us a little bit of room to gather some resources. Is that how I get my tickets from a treasure island? Yes, I get tickets from a treasure island. You can get tickets from a treasure island. Hi, Professor Salix, how you doing today? Look at all those tickets. Yep. Just like the chickens thing, except tickets. Right, Harold? I already gave you a lot of treats today, so you're just gonna have to wait a minute. Yeah. Maybe when Dapper starts streaming, we can play a bit. But I've literally been waiting an hour here just to go on a villager hunt. Just to be disappointed on a villager hunt. I know, honey, I know. I already gave him 2 sticks in his little toy thing. I'd like to sell a couple things. So how's your day going, Professor Salix? Anything new and exciting today? Alright, there we go. Yeah, here we go. I also picked up some crafting supplies from the treasure island, and some bamboo seed thingamajiggies. like these things, bamboo shoots, that's what they're called. And then a couple of these, there's clay over there wandering around. So I do have a resource to get more of those, luckily. I didn't text Red Panda that we're alive. Oopsie. I'm off in La La Land. And yesterday I was talking about like how I don't have a flag for this island yet. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. And I totally forgot Kalofi made me the pistachio with a mustache thing that I want to install, so... Whoops. Okay. Okay, but I can't do anything yet in this, I guess. God, that was a lot of pop-ups until I get able with the sisters, I think, so... Yeah, you said the puppies have opened their eyes. That's super cute. Okay. Alright, we got some things here. Alright. So let's see what our first island has in store for us. I'm making a mess of my island. Isabelle's gonna be like, you have junk all over your island. You'll never get 3 stars. But I also got a bit of money from the treasure island as well. Like 2 million. 2 million, I think. So, we'll be able to pay off a couple house loans with those, so storage shouldn't be as big of an issue. And, then we can clean up the mess on the island a bit. Isabelle doesn't yell at us too much. So yeah, I went back in time to like, you know, the morning of the 7th, and that's where we are now. And those 2 lots weren't filled as far as I could tell, so we should be able to actually get islands with villagers on them here. Alright. If you can't hear the game or anything, let me know. If there's any technical issues, feel free to let me know. I should change over my Christmas overlay stuff. But that was another thing I... was gonna do today, and then didn't have time. Yeah, 1 box pack, though, so that's good. Alright. I'm guessing they're gonna be up on the top tier, because whatever happens with these islands is they're always up on the top tier. The villagers. Hi, Dad, how you doing? Welcome in. Who's this? Who's this person with the... Oh my god, is that Cookie? If that's Cookie, we're taking her. If that's Cookie, we're ta... Oh my god, it's Cookie! We're taking her. We're taking her. I wanted Dapper to have a dog. Hi, Cookie. Dapper, this is your dog. I precisely wanted Cookie for Dapper. Oh my goodness. What are the chances? Well, I know what the chances are. It's like 1 in 500. My god. What's new with you today, Dad? That was fast, yeah. Well, we got 2 plots, so we can keep going for the other one. Literally the first ticket we get this one. Alright, the only thing better than kicking back and chilling on an island would be to do it forever. Okay, spending time on an island is the best way to find your inner calm. And hug it as hard as you can. Oh my god, she's cute. I usually don't like pink villagers, but she's super cute. If I lived on an island, Arthur, I'd be the calmest, most relaxed dog pop star you ever met. You wanna live on my island? Just got home from work and shopping for a few items. Ooh. Please move to Mustachio Cookie. Alright. Okay. Yay! Center yourself, Cookie. Find your happy place. Calm down. Phew! All better. So all I've got to do is get this train going and talk to Tom Nook. Easy. I cannot wait to have a chic mustachio zip code. Okay. So, in theory, I should be able to- like, that worked, right? And I should, in theory, be able to go to another island, and there'll still be villagers on those islands, because I have 2 plots open. So, hopefully, my theory is correcto. And we'll gather some resources here until my axes break. I figure we can also do a stream someday where we just go through the Animal Crossing Islands and look for items that would look good in a Chinese canal town and save pictures and make a little folder for things that we're looking for. DIYs and items. I also saw an Instagram post where someone had, like, the entrance to their, this is what I do at night. I, like, lay in bed and look at Instagram posts of Animal Crossing as I try to fall asleep because it's, like, literally the least stressful thing I can do before I go to sleep. It's very relaxing. I don't have to think about my life too much. And, they had, like, a little entrance, like a little piece of land, and then they built a bridge to another little piece of land that looked like it was a pier. Hello, librarian Blue Dog. Welcome in, Bumble. How's your day going? How is your day going? And they had, they had a little bridge set up like it was a pier going off into like a little lake thing. And I was like, oh, I want to do that. I could do that like right at the beginning of the island where the airport is. And then we just got Cookie. We got this pink dog, Bumble. Not that you really care about this game that much, but we got this pink dog just like T-Fay. I wanted Cookie for Dapper because I want him to get a dog this year. So I'm trying to brainwash him by getting a dog for him on his island. And I wanted to get Cookie because she's super cute. So the first ticket. First ticket, we found somebody we wanted. So yeah, I thought we could make like a little lake at the front of the island and then build the canals, like have like two canals and some waterways, smaller waterways coming off of the lake. And the lake would have some like props around it. And yeah. Okay. I guess we could pick the flowers and sell them, but at this juncture, like we're gonna look for our bottle. We definitely told her to come and live with us. If not, I'm just gonna get upset and buy the amiibo for her. Any, DIY bottles out here? I guess we can get some shells to sell. Some twigs. I wouldn't do this if I wasn't on, like, a brand new island, but I can get all this stuff from Treasure Islands now, but I don't, you know. It's also fun to gather things. You're waiting for me to fall into a pit and perish? Oh! There's no pitfall seeds on these islands. There is pits that you can fall into in the game, but there's no pitfall seeds on the island. On these islands. As far as I know. If somebody knows any different, feel free to let me know. Alright. So we'll go to our second island now. And see if there's a villager there. If not, then we'll time travel forward and get Cookie established, and I guess we'll have to autofill the other one. If there's no villagers on these islands, but I assume that there's gonna be villagers on these Nook Mile islands. First ticket, Cookie. Cookie's like, I'm gonna take over the community time. Manga time, okay, bye. I hope you enjoy your manga. Thank you for the alert. If it's not me when you come back, it'll probably look like Dapper, because he's going to start his subathon tonight, maybe in like an hour or so, so that's where we're going to go. I wanted to start my stream earlier, but life got in the way, like it does. Yeah, I put food in your container, Harold. Don't look at me like that. You can eat your kibble. It's perfectly fine food. Yeah, so I went through the process this morning of, like, canceling every single subscription. It's the ones that I remember, you know, because, like, I have the Amazon, you know, save and subscribe thing, you know, that sends stuff to your house every month. And, anybody here? Anybody here? I don't see a fire. Maybe we can only do one a day. You like Red Wolf, Captain Split. Hey! So yeah, I went over to, maybe you can only do one villager a day and the other one's gonna autofill, or maybe that'll be delayed once I get Kilty. Well, we'll see. We've got these stones. I don't think I have any peaches on my island yet either, so we'll take the peaches. I don't see any fire here though, so I don't think there's a villager. I think it's a one per day kind of thing. Oh, there goes my axe. So yeah, I canceled all the, I basically said, like, don't send me anything in February, and I canceled, like, my grocery subscriptions and everything. Well, you don't want something accidentally come into the house, like, if I'm not actually in the freaking house anymore, so. Maybe I'll be able to, like, remember anything else that I have subscriptions to. And I usually, like, order a whole ton of plants for the spring delivery. I pre-order a lot of plants because sometimes you can save money by pre-ordering. And then also sometimes, like, if you don't pre-order those plants, like, they're not going to be available. And luckily, I just had this feeling this year. I had this weird, like, premonition that I shouldn't order those plants this year. I was like, there's something that's telling me not to order those plants. And apparently, my bizarre premonition was correct. And Harold's whining at me. And I hadn't ordered anything yet. So that's good, because those things come, you know, in April, they come in June, May, and they just come whenever they feel like it. And it's very hard to, like, prevent them from going to the wrong house, possibly, so. I know, Harold. You can't stand it when I stream and I talk to myself, but yet you have to be right next to me when I stream and I talk to myself, so. You could go hide in the other part of the house, you know? If you don't want to hear me talking to myself, you could literally go hide in the other part of the house. So I think because we got Cookie, that's like all that we can do today. So I don't know if the other plot will just automatically fill or what. But that'll be exciting. Well, that'll be a non-purposeful thingamajiggy, but you know, that's okay. I mean, we already have a lot of villagers that we don't want to be there. So we already have a lot of work to do as far as kicking people out eventually, so it's not really a big deal to have one more. It's very difficult to have, like, all 10 villagers are what you were looking for at the beginning of this game. Yeah, so Dapper's subathon starts tonight. I don't know what that means as far as, like, how long he'll be streaming for tonight. He seems to be starting a bit earlier than usual. So I'm guessing that he means to stream longer than usual. So I think the idea of the subathon is to help pay for his new computer, because he's building his own computer, I think. Which is, of course, inexpensive. Well, getting a new computer in general is an expensive enterprise, but the parts for the computers are really expensive right now. We were thinking of ordering the parts and building one ourselves, and then, like, the video card alone is astronomical. You can basically get a computer for the price of the frickin' size of, you know, the cost they want the video cards nowadays. A decent video card for a gaming computer. So, alright. I think we hit a lot of the rocks. Did we hit all the rocks? I don't know. Let's go check in the back corner. I don't know if there was a rock back there to hit. Yeah, there was more. And some more fruits. Come to me, fruits. We can plant, like, a couple of these peaches to get some peach trees. The final version of this island is not gonna have a whole ton of trees. I kind of like the new ash tree that's surrounded by, like, a brick little, like, planting area. Those might be a bit more useful for, like, around the canal and stuff. So each house will probably have a couple trees or something, but it's not gonna be, like, a super foresty island. And I don't even know if I want, like, a fruit grove or anything like that. I may depend on the other island for, like, a fruit grove kind of thing. Since I have room in my pockets here, might as well gather some stuff. I'm surprised Banana hasn't shown up yet. Maybe y'all in Jess's dream. Okay, let's put that away. First ticket, we got Cookie. Hot dang. Alright, so let's go back. Let's plant a couple of these peach trees. And thingamajiggy. Sell the rest of the peaches for some money. And stop. We'll save. We'll end. We'll go forward a day. We should go over to the house and check if Cookie is on the soul tag. Who put this crap all over my island? Oh yeah, it was me. Okay, that one's not soul, but this one should say Cookie. Okay. Cookie, alright. Hot dang. Dapper's got his puppy. Let's go sell some fruits. Clay's having a contemplative moment over there. Let's see here. Plant one of those. Be too close to grow, but you know, we'll figure that out later. Alright, so I think I have. Okay, I don't have every fruit. What am I missing? I don't know. Okay. Oranges and apples, I guess. Maybe? I don't know. I can't tell pictures, I guess. I guess I haven't planted my own cherries, so I think it's apples and cherries, because I already have too many cherries on my island. Alright, let's put the shovel away. Let's sell the shells and the fruits. Let's sell the shells and the fruits. So each plot is 10k. I currently have like zero money, so we're gonna need 20k. I have money in the bank, but I don't have any in my pockets. Okay, I have 2,000 in my pockets. Okay, so it's... Alrighty then. Take my butt fruit. I meticulously gathered for you. You can have these two weeds, too. There you go. $29,000, hot dang. There's our next plots, okay. Did I accidentally sell something that wasn't bud fruit? Wow, it really pays to like make a giant orchard of, I didn't sell the nugget, okay. Really pays to make a giant orchard of non-native fruit at the beginning of the game or something. Alright, let's save and end, and then we'll go forward to... the next day and see if Cookie is in the... Life is fun, isn't it? Life is the best thing ever. Isn't it great? Everything just always goes our way. Never any issues. Alright? Right? Alright, so if we go to the next day, hopefully she'll be there. And then, yeah. Oh, Harold's gotta talk. Harold's gotta talk. Everybody. Okay, so we should be on the 8th. The 8th day now? It's okay, hold on. You're gonna wake up all the people. Sorry, everybody. Sorry, everybody. Hold on. Hold on. How's it going? Welcome in. How are you doing today? How you doing, y'all? Chaos is happening. Chaos is happening. I think we just got the pink dog. We went villager hunting. Oh, I'm Dara. Vix is gonna be so happy. Vix is gonna be so happy. Oh, today's a fishing tournament. Okay. I think I can go solo villager hunting when it's a fishing tournament. Okay, and there's Cookie. Okay. Today's going okay. Harold has to talk. Uh-oh, another hound sorrow. Yeah, I was trying to summon Vix. Alright, so let's go check on Cookie. And then see if that other plot, like, auto-filled with the soul thing, or like, what? Okay, so we got Miles for that. Alright. There's our lilies and our bushes for drum. That's our metallic octopus, Cephalobot. Here's Cookie. Cookie's in her house even though it's a fishing tournament. Playing League some? Okay, I think it's a lift. But she just got here, so she can't participate in the fishing tournament. Okay, how you doing today, Cookie? I took your advice, I bailed on everything and everyone I knew. I moved here, I live here now. Welcome, Cookie. Walking distance from your house. You, the only person I know here. We are going to talk so much. All right. So here she is. Cookie. I want to hurry up and say hi to everybody on Mustachio, but I have to clean up first. I mean, what if they want to come hang out at my place? First impressions are super important. Oh, this was sold. Okay, so it was auto-filled. T-Bone? Who the heck is T-Bone? Wait a minute. Is that another dog? Is that a cow? I think it's a cow. Oh my god, he's wearing a little Japanese coat though. He's wearing a Hantan shirt. Oh, so maybe he counts. Maybe he counts. Okay, let's show you here. Is that it? No, that's not it. Was that it? Yeah, there you go. Okay, there he is. Okay, let me go in. I ain't your buddy, I got no idea what you're blathering on. Oh, okay. He seems to be cranky. I mean, he would give us more diversity as far as... Let's see here. T-Bone. In Japanese, apparently he's Boroshichi, which is borsh in Japanese. He's a cranky, formerly lazy bull villager from the Animal Crossing series. He is named after the cut of beef, T-Bones. His Japanese name is the name of a Ukrainian dish, borsh, which sometimes uses beet or beef's bone as stock. His catchphrase, moocher, is a pun, as a moocher is someone who asks by begging, while mooing is a bovine's call. Okay. Okay. Don't have a cow is apparently his phrase. He's in a little Hantan coat, so hey. He's Asian. He's Asian in a way. He's Asian themed in a way there. Okay. We can change his house, of course, but this is what his house looks like. That's kind of pretty. His interior is not really Asian themed at all, but he's wearing his little Hantan coat, so... We'll be able to change his house later. But I guess we'll keep him for now, unless he's super annoying, alright. There's my own stream. There you go. Okay. So that's T-Bone's house. Okay. And we have enough money to get another plot, so let's try to do that. Huh. About to have a whole heart attack. I'm about to have a whole heart attack. I also wanted to see if I could buy like the design thing in order to do the flag design from Kalofi's account. Oh, hello there, Dap Dap. Congratulations. You're the proud owner of a luxuriously sized, paid in full home. I can't imagine the feeling of satisfaction you must have. Truly, what could be better? Well, I suppose you could have another room, hint hint, that might technically be considered better. Oh, don't mind me. I simply can't help myself, but do come see me if I piqued your interest. Okay, let's do the... see if there's anything that I can get from the Nook Mile Redeems. In order to actually gain access to Kalofi's flag. Pro decorating license? I think that was the house one though. So I think it's still something that I need. Well, let's get this anyways. I think this is for ceiling. Being able to do ceiling lights? I don't know. Let's see. I don't remember. Huh, okay. I see this. Totally makes sense. I got my pro decorator license. Now I can use accent walls and ceiling items to realize my vision. Okay, that's what that is. Okay. Let's go over here and get the bigger size house started. About my home. Okay, he will also move homes now, so that's good. We definitely need that service. I'd like to expand my house. So that's $3,480,000. Okay. Okay. Alright, so there's that. And then we'll get another plot here. Okay. Let's talk about infrastructure, Tom. Let's talk about infrastructure. I would like to sell some more land. Okay. We'll do one at a time here. Now that we remember how to do this, we'll do one at a time because we're gonna get auto fills if we don't. T-Bone isn't bad, though. Maybe he'll be interesting. Like, Ike is a cranky villager, and I like Ike, so... maybe he'll be entertaining. He's not hideous. He's not hideous. He has his little hunt on jacket shirt thing, too, which is cute. I wouldn't have, like, picked him, first of all, you know, out of a lineup of villagers of like, yeah, this is definitely what I want, but, you know. Okay, so let's build this puppy here. Okay, let me imagine it. I don't know if these lines are even, but I think, okay. Alrighty then. So Red Panda said to come visit, but I don't know if their gate is open or not. So we can go check. Harold. I want to fly. I guess I need to give Harold more treats. He's traumatized. Someone was in the house. Someone he didn't know. He's upset. I know you're upset, Spaghetti. I know. I know you're upset, Spaghetti. Girl. Let me give you some treats to distract you. Hey, Mako, welcome in. How you doing today? Let's talk to our friend. I'm doing okay. I'm a bit stressed, but I'm here. We're gonna hang out in Animal Crossing for maybe 20 more minutes to an hour or something. Whenever Dapper Deputy starts. Okay, but there's no gate open yet. Let's go visit a, island. You just fell. I don't know, will there be an will there be a villager on the islands potentially? Let's see. How did you fall? Are you okay? Are you okay? I guess because T-Bone's plot was already taken. I guess I need to fast forward to tomorrow. Because the T-Bone spot was taken and there's still someone in line. You tried to hold a Pepsi bottle and I slipped. Oh. Okay, it's opened. You just open it again? Okay. Harold, I know. Your life is very difficult. Red Panda is sending me mixed messages. I wanna fly. I wanted to visit someone. I hope you're okay, Maple. Roger, tiny bird dude. Search for a friend, please. Searching for a friend, please. Oh, Vittleville, there we go. That's the one. Let's fly. Let's fly. Okay, Harold, I'll get you some sick treats as this thing flies. As we go through the flying stuff. It's a red panda's beautiful island. Red panda's beautiful island, Vittleville. Oh, look at that outfit! My goodness. There's a heart sweater and a hat. I do have fun. I had fun streaming. Did you have fun streaming yesterday? This is fun to me. Streaming is a weird thing, but it's fun to me. Let's see here. I tried to stream for a little while here today before Dapper starts. It's supposed to be his subathon. Subathon, so. Could be any moment now, but. There we go. We both have limited reaction abilities. Your boyfriend gave you this sweater today? Oh my goodness. Pierce loves you, huh? Pierce loves you. He's really making the moves. He's really making the moves. Oh, I took a video by accident, but video's okay. I don't have an SD card in this Switch yet, so this is gonna be a while. I'm gonna probably fill this up with pictures before long, but I don't want to order anything to my house because I don't know where I'll be. So let's steal the shells. I don't want to order anything to my house. I don't know where I'll be. So, oh, look at this. So this is the bridge. She was able to put it a bit closer to the beach. My land was a bit wonky here. But we have a very similar shaped island in several ways. Got some flowers going on here. We've laid out the fencing that Tom gave us, I see. We've sold this house to Celia. Okay, that's the bird that we have as well, the white bird. All right. So that's progress. Is it complete? Is it complete? And then, this is Wendy's house. Okay, let's go visit the sheep. Let's go visit this sheep, Harold. We saw this. This sheep was our second ticket yesterday. This sheep was our second ticket yesterday. Okay, so sheep just came in today, huh? Sheep. I want you to be able to be on the screen here. Did you just move here too? Oh, you're visiting from a different island. It's great to meet you. My name's Wendy, and I just moved here today. Your name's Dap Daps? Fab. Let's hang out later, okay? She's cute. She's very watermelon-y, but she's very summery. Like, if you were gonna do, like, a summer-themed island, or, like, a tropical-themed island or something, she's pretty good. Uh-oh, why is she so emotive? We went through all the emotions over there. The wallpaper is a bit hideous, but, you know. These things can be changed now, so that's alright. Excuse me. I hope you enjoy your island life here, Wendy. Okay, who else we got here? This is Hornsby's house. Okay, so he's out and about. She's a drama llama? Oh, I guess that's kind of entertaining, though. Kind of entertaining. Yeah, you can't go in because he's not there. But that's Horn's face, so. You can only go into the houses when they're there. Oh, she's going this way. I'm just gonna look at the house. I see you've removed some trees from in front of them. You have a crack in the ground here. Let's look at it for Vix. Vix, there's a crack in the ground here. Vix, let's look at this crack in the ground. Red Panda is totally not digging it up at all. I think you solved the whole, like, forest of trees in front of the houses issue pretty well. Because, like, once you're here, You can see the houses, and you could put some, like, low shrubs and flowers and things like that, and decorations here. And you can see them. Uh-oh, she dug it up, she dug it up. Doesn't want to torment Vix. Someone took you to the fish. It was dug up. Do we have any more cracks in the ground that we can find? To stare at with Vix? What else do you want to show us? Do you want to show us anything specific, or should we hunt for Hornsby? We haven't seen Hornsby yet. Oh, a tiger! Hi, Tiger Jess! Welcome in! How was your stream? I think you were doing, ice cream today? And Kingdom Hearts? Was that today? Kingdom Hearts 3. And did you make ice creams? It was yummy. You said the machine makes, like, popsicles? How did that work? You got your butt kicked in Kingdom Hearts 3? I lurked for a little while in there, but life got in the way. Alright, we'll follow Red Panda here. It looked like a tough game. It looked like a tough game. You don't know how the popsicles work? Okay. Is it just popsicles, or it makes, like, a tub? You can do, like, options. Ah, banana. How you doing? Hey, J-Racer. Hey, Vix again. Okay, so we got the jams here. Has anybody come over and... Did I miss anybody? Welcome, everybody else who... I don't know who else came in, but... Can we play the piano? You will for sure make watermelon mint popsicles or something. Oh, that sounds good. Why is banana doing a sad? It's options, the ice cream churns in a tub. Yeah, that's what I thought, how they work. They, like, churn in a tub. Okay. Banana's not allowed to be sad. Reading sad stories. No, that's depressing. The sad mail. Enjoying my music here. No one has sat or used any instrument. God, they're feisty, huh? Red Panda's villagers are feisty. I told her if she, like, set up, like, seats, they might come over here and sit. Well, they can't get over here. You have the seats too close. You need to move them. Like, if they can't walk like this and sit down like that, they're not gonna sit down. Like, they won't let me walk between here. Yeah, they won't sit like that. Like, we can sit like that, but they can't. Unless I can do it from the front, they're not gonna do it. Burb apologized to Dapper for you. Oh my god, Vix is gonna go do real life things. Burb gonna take pics before Banana gets sadder. Yeah, take pics of the ice creams. Pics of the ice cream. What you selling today, Mabel? What you selling today? Howdy, stranger. If you're looking for a souvenir, I've got all the clothes and accessories you can need. What's on sale? Great. Let me just open up today's catalog for you. Those are hideous. These are hideous. Is that just me? Okay, this is where she got the hat. Look at the hat, too. Okay. There you go. You'll be fast. Faster! Faster! Vix wants her to shower, but I've been watching Twitch all day. Thank you for the alert. No, I'm good, I'm good. Okay. Are we best friends on the Twitch? Not the Twitch, the Switch. Are we best friends in here? Okay, we are. Okay. What kind of mouths do we get? I don't think I can see. Okay. There we go. Let's match. You got the rainbow sweater, it's cute. Really? Really? Maybe I gotta look at it again. No, that's hideous. That's hideous. How's that not hideous? How's that not hideous? How's that not hideous? Cheers. How's it going? Dad, I didn't know you were on the island. Great to see you, Hawkeye. What's the latest? This weather really gets the muscles glistening, Hawkeye. It does. Okay. What else you want to show us? Your stubborn villagers? Oh, there's Hornsby! I see Hornsby. Let's talk to Hornsby. I haven't seen you before. Did you just move here? Do you belong here? Oh, you're Dap-Daps. I heard you were visiting. I'm Hornsby. Middleville is the best nozzle, so enjoy your time here. Okay. He's kind of cute. I like the blue vibe. Going on there. Okay, we're going this way. You want to say hi to Renee again? Hey, Renee. What's up? What's up, girl? I don't think we... Did we see Renee's house finished? I don't know. Like, this isn't her, like, actual home. This is just her, like, starter version of a house. Oh, she's making something. When she's one of the first two villagers, her house looks different and very simple. What am I doing? Check it out, I'm making a wooden waste bin. This DIY stuff takes a major elbow grease. Okay. Well, it's not hard. Apparently I know how to make this already. Okay. She's gonna give it to us anyways. Okay. So even with the wooden, the tragedy of Renee, even with the wooden waste bin, that DIY, if you, like, had stuff you wanted to throw away and, like, never see again, you can use the wooden waste bin for that as well. Okay, right. Yeah, so, like, her house and the other guy's house, Pierce's house, are gonna be more simple. But if you go through the DLC, I think you'll be able to, like, revert their house to the actual original house that isn't a starter house. Yeah, or you can just change the house entirely. And give Pyrrhus what he deserves. Alright, we have a house tour here. Oh, she's gone for the aqua roof, I think is what that is. Gone for the aqua roof on the home. What do you think, Harold? There you go. Oh, look at this. Look at how fancy this is now. Okay, so we got the bigger room. We got our DIY table. We got clothes. Some of these I may have brought or given to her. Or maybe. Okay, so we got our clothes up. Let me see the like the turnips will rot if you time travel and you go past Sunday. Like, a week later than from when you bought the turnips, they'll rot. Or if you time travel, they'll rot. Just JFYI. It doesn't look so bad in here. It looked really weird in the catalog. But it doesn't look so bad here. Yeah, aqua, you like it better than yellow. It's pretty. Yeah, I like it. There we go. Got a nice bed here. Our fancy imperial bed with our matching hats. Good place for naps. We also have a tea table and a tea set as well. Looking pretty nice. If you see the camel on your island, you can buy rugs from her and weird wallpapers and weird flooring. And if you, like, earn enough tickets from her, you can get, like, a special gift. Steal her turnip. How many turnips did she buy? Don't know. Okay, we got one more piece of treat here. I like that room though. It's very relaxing. Very zen and relaxing. Okay, what do you want to show us now? I was enjoying the cold seat on my butt. Just 10 turnips. Have you been checking the turnip? buyback price from the tiny tanuki. Ooh, Pierce got a whole house, eh? But Pierce is wandering, so... Did we look at that before? I think we looked at that before. We get the museum all built now. Looking nice. Home de Blathers. Palace de Blathers. Got some wharf roaches over here. We got roaches. Oh, that's right, they don't buy on Sunday. You probably got them today, right? Yeah. So they'll have a price tomorrow, though. We got rocks here. Lots of rocks. Okay. Alright. Okay. So when we get like a top hat... Should we draw a pistachio? Can we draw a pistachio with a mustache? You got a new monitor today. It's 34 inches. Ooh, nice, nice. Congratulations. So, like a mustache. And a mustache. And a mustache. This isn't gonna, like, match what Kalofi did, but, you know. And we'll, like... We'll delete the line here. Okay. And then we'll color these in yellow. Because Dapper is a blonde. It's not like legit blonde, but it's like a weird blonde. Hear that, Dapper? Your hair is like a weird blonde. I'm sure the camera does not, like, actually accurately depict what, oops. Keep writing. Do you want to erase everything you drew by hand? No. I thought I could undo, like, the last one. Okay, the minus thing was the last. Okay, there we go. There we go. We'll just kind of like make a like a weird sort of yellowy blotch. There we go. I can't really imagine 34 inches in my mind. Oh, there we go. Messed that one up too. I'm not good at like measurements. So did y'all enjoy the ice cream stream and the Kingdom Hearts? Oh, that was bad. That was bad. Well, I accidentally went over to the pink too. It looked like a tough game. I think what I saw was just kind of like story stuff though, I think. Here, let's give him like a little top hat. No, that's not a top hat. Okay. Apparently I can only go back the first one. Okay, we'll go like that. And then we'll do this. Like a weird top hat thing. There we go. There were a lot of cutscenes. You forgot there were so many. There had some connections at the beginning though. I'm glad the ice cream was yummy. It's nice to be able to make it yourself. I had like this thing in the freezer. I think I probably told you this before. That you can like lay out ingredients in like a big plate in the freezer. And then it freezes it. So you can get your like frozen yogurt, your frozen ice cream dishes and that kind of stuff. It's not like a churning thing. It's like a different... There's no churning to it. But it's nice to be able to use your own ingredients. Because I'm allergic to everything under the sun, so... I can control what ingredients I use. Because a lot of ice cream, like store-bought ice creams, have bean ingredients in them as sort of like an emulsifier to hold things together. And, I can't eat those. I'm making my bulletin thingy here. Bulletin board sign here. There's no green to make my pistachio green, but, you know. Alright, I'm gonna go for blue. There's no preservatives or whatnot, and what you mean, so you have to eat it in the next week. Yeah. It's gonna go bad, yeah. Stop. Yeah, so I think there's definitely preservatives in the store-bought ones. And, like, stuff to hold it together, because I think it also, like, just naturally separates more easily without that kind of stuff. But if you're eating it quickly, maybe. If you're eating it within a week or something, you know, you can probably avoid that whole, like, separation of the, like, the fat and stuff. Dop daps. That looks like pap paps. But, you know. That's okay. Pap daps was here. Yeah, art. This is my fine art. If I could color it in, like, mint green, I would, to be the pistachio. It's not supposed to be, like, dapper. It's supposed to be the pistachio. Which I totally forgot, like, Kalofi gave me the sign, made me the sign for Mustachio, and then, like, yesterday I'm talking about how I need to look for a flag, and then I was like, wait a minute. I'm too stressed to think properly here. Dap Daps was here. Okay, look at that. There we go. We got a Red Wolf was here. My fine art. Now Dap Daps is here. Okay. Look at that hard work. Let's go check out the shop. Anything good for sale in here? Anything good for sale in here? What is that? What atrocity is that? We got a ship in a bottle. We got a toolbox. Got a chair. Okay. Anything exciting in here? A pink balloon. Any good plants? Red pansies, yellow roses, white pansies. Are the white pansies the one with, like, the purplish parts to them? I don't know. Maybe we want to buy some of those. I'll take 5 of those left. I have more, please. What is our wallpaper options here? Black perforated board wall, botanical wall, green flower. That's just like similar to the thing that's in Wendy's house. Okay, I don't see anything that I absolutely need at this juncture. Your shop items have been lackluster. That's pretty typical for the beginning of the game. In general, like, it's like a slow drip. It's a slow drip of good items. Usually there's like one good item a day later on. I don't know why I'm trying to sell things, but I just wanted to talk to the little dude. I don't have anything to sell, I'm sorry. Okay, I just wanted to talk to you, little dude. Let's shove Red Pan out of the way. So I have to say that the corksicle that my friend got me for, like, keeping drinks hot or cold. This is pretty effective. I will say it's pretty effective. It says it keeps hot drinks hot for 12 hours. It does not. But it definitely keeps them hot way longer than... do I have my pole? Yes, I do have my pole. Way longer than just my cup here. You gotta see the Ben Chernay one wanted you to put on this way. Let's steal her twigs. Let's steal her twigs. Did she give you a hideous bench to place? Like, they're trying to help you, like, get, like, decorative items to put outside, which helps you, like, gain points towards the star progress, but they all give you weird stuff sometimes. Apparently, Red Panda has put it all the way over here, so no one has to look at it. Steal some more of her shells. Oh, that! Yeah, that's, like, the hideous airport. Bus terminal bench. Yeah, no. No. And the flamingo. I was given the flamingo as well. I think they're programmed to give you the flamingos at the beginning of the game. I'm not sure why, but apparently that's a thing. Let's see here. Let's explore. Someone's been pooping out trees over here. Someone's been pooping out trees over here. That's a big rock over there. It's a big rock over the back of the island there. That's cool. Yeah, we definitely burn that bench, but it does give you some points towards your progress, so. Oh, tulips are your island flower. That's cool. I like tulips. I like tulips a lot. I like the creamy white tulips in particular. And the crossbred ones are really cool too. Vix can explain differently, but she's in the shower right now. But I think like if you want to crossbreed the plants, you need to get them from the islands. Like your own island's plants won't crossbreed and make new colors. That's not how they're programmed. But if you get three flamingos, oh my god. But if you, like, say, gather tulips from a, one of the Nook Mile Island, if you gather tulips from one of the Nook Mile Islands or flowers from the Nook Mile Islands, they will, if you plant them adjacent to each other, they will breed, new colors of plants. That's my understanding of all of this, though. I was never super successful with it, though. You got a lot of cliff room up here. You got lots of cliff room. Like a little pond down here on the second level. That's cool. I don't know how much third level stuff I'll be doing on Dap Dap's Island, but I definitely want to do like second level stuff. Ooh, we got some weeds. Let's steal our weeds. I don't see any cracks that I can tease Vix with. This is super disappointing. I mean, she's in the shower, but still. I'd like to be able to tease her about a crack. I want to find a crack so that when she comes back, I can show it to her. And tell her that it's not been digged up yet. I like this rock, too. This is super big. This is super big. You could do, like, a really nice little scene here. That's super big. I don't know when we unlock Kappa. I have a feeling it's like when we get a piece of art in the museum or something like that. And we get the Blathers stuff. But I'm not quite sure. But that'll be fun to learn. It'll be fun to learn when we get Kappa. I do like the red panties. I'm very partial to the red panties, but I was thinking about blue and purple and white for this island, and if I do red as well, it'll be a very patriotic island and not on purpose. And that'll be a very weird to have a very patriotic island, when it's a Chinese island. You have a statue in the museum? Okay. I think we maybe need to have like a certain amount of art in the museum then. when the update first dropped, I think we knew it was like 10 or 15 or something like that. You know how pizza is so good the next day after it's been in the fridge for the night? That's pretty much what's going on here. Day 2 is a good day for me. You may hug me if you wish. Okay. How you doing, buddy? How you doing? Is this only day 2? God, time is going a lot slower than I thought it was. I don't know. It's a nice waterfall here. It is a lot. It's like like the top of his head was supposed to be his body, and the body was supposed to be the top of his head, but like it got rolled in the wrong order, so he's a bit uneven. He's a bit uneven. Red came yesterday. Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, so the more art you get in there, I think the higher chance we have of triggering Kappa. And like all the Brewster stuff. How was your day today, Josh? Oh, you went sledding today? Oh, cool. We just have like a little dust stain of snow here. We don't have a lot of snow here. Uneven gives a character. See? He's got character, Red Panda. Look at him. Kids love the snow. Really, you live in a good spot then. You live in a good spot. Ornsby's still out and about. The second time a snowboy went upside down. This is the second time a snowboy went upside down. Oh my goodness. Red Panda is, doesn't have a lot of luck with these things. You didn't get much snow, but just the dusting is just enough. These rocks are kind of cool too. I like how they're like broken up a little bit like that. I really haven't analyzed the rocks on my own island that much yet. And this is the river mouth. So basically, her river mouth placements are very similar to Dap Dap's mustachio river mouth placements. But her island has like a, that's not what I wanted. Nope. Her island, like, has the two rivers that go off towards the hills. And then, like, ours has, like, an island in the center. So our two rivers go off like that, similarly. But, we have an island in the center as well that's cut off by the rivers, so. But the river mouths are very similarly placed. Our resident services are also very similarly placed. Boy, are you sore from walking up and down the hill though? Yeah. The hills. Ooh, there's Al again. I'll be go get some good snacks, some good food, relax. And thank you again for the raid. So yeah, she's got the resident services with the museum on one side. And the Nook's Cranny over here on the other one. We go find good food, not sure what to make for dinner. That's when you order in. Right? We lost Red Panda. Red Panda's missing in action over here. Some laundry. Okie dokie, we'll abandon your island now. We got a tour. We met some of the characters. Cecilia, not Cecilia, but Celia's not here yet. We've seen the developments. So we're gonna hit the road now and do a little bit more villager hunting if we can before Dapper starts. But Dapper's Subathon is supposed to start tonight. Maybe soon? We'll find out. But we'll allow Twee here to continue her island development, because you really can't do much while I'm here. Like, you can move plants and you can dig holes and that kind of stuff, but you can't move, like, furniture, and you can't display furniture or anything like that when there's a villager. Not a villager. When there's a guest over, you can't decorate, you can't change things, so. Alright, bird. That was fun, though. We can see the developments of the island there. We're just slightly ahead of her. Not by much. Not by much. Because I had several days there where I didn't stream Animal Crossing, and then I didn't stream this island. So if we save and end on our island, and then we go forward a day, we should be able to meet T-Bone, who is an unexpected guest. An unexpected villager, but, you know. It's funny because I've never actually had a rhinoceros, and then, like, in the two versions of this island, I get a rhinoceros both times, and Red Panda got a rhinoceros. She's got two rhinoceroses. Hornsby and Renee. It's very interesting. Okay, Dapper started, so we'll go raid him. Dap started. How long has he been going for? And I've just noticed it now. Dap started. 6 minutes. Okay. Twitch is slow for me. Alright, so we'll continue this villager hunt tomorrow. If I can. Unless life poops on me. So we'll go forward tomorrow. We'll meet T-Bone. And then we will go on another villager hunt for another plot. I think the second plot will actually be auto-filled as well. The third plot will be auto-filled as well because I put it down, which I shouldn't have. But we're learning. We're learning. We're making mistakes. It's interesting to get random people though, so. Thank you everyone for coming and hanging out. It's the beginning of Dapper's month-long subathon. So today is the first day. Help us celebrate. Thanks for coming and hanging out with me and chatting for a bit. And we're gonna go raid him now and harass him. And annoy him as much as possible. There you go. Bye bye, everyone.